The military air show for Thunder Over Louisville may not be in the program this year. However, all is not lost for fans of flight. Drew Douglas spoke with the members of the Kentucky Derby Festival and has the latest developments.
Sights like this will probably not be a part of this year's Thunder Over Louisville. The show's producer, Wayne Hettinger, says federal budget cuts are to blame. He says he saw this obstacle coming last year.
We've been running this A-B plan that I've been talking about since December, and I'm still running with that B plan.
Air boss Mike Reardon says they also just lost their commitment from Canadian forces Thursday as well. But Reardon says the length of the show will be the same, with plenty of flights from 15 different acts.
Because we have a civilian lineup this year, it's going to be mostly aerobatic, which means you're going to have planes that are doing the loops, the rolls, the hammerheads, all of the maneuvers that people traditionally associate with air shows.
But those who attend the event regularly say the air show won't be the same without military aircraft.
I'm a little disappointed. We bring our kids every year, and I have an soon-to-be-9-year-old little boy who loves to come to the air show, and we like to spend most of the day out here and enjoy the show. And so if it's going to be smaller, maybe less planes, it would be a little disappointing for everyone, I think.
I think there should definitely be a military air show because we have so many people that serve in Louisville, and it's a big part of, I mean, it's Thunder. It's what we always do.
Hettinger says he's working on that.
As the producer, I'm working now to try to find a part in the show that we can take a moment and salute the men and women in the military, because we're not going to be able to show the might and pride of this country off.
The two-week Kentucky Derby Festival kicks off right here with Thunder Over Louisville on Saturday, April 20th. Admission is free with a Pegasus pin. Reporting from Waterfront Park, Drew Douglas, WLKY News.
If the government sequester ends before the show, organizers say military aircraft will likely be included. There will be a Thunder preview party Thursday at Bowman Field from 5 to 8. For a complete rundown of all this year's air show, just head to our website, WLKY.com.